Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to manage DPI settings in your device IQOO Z9x. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change DPI settings. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.